turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds?
I can get it now. Don't you? I just want it all. I can get enough. You ain't been doing enough. So cool.
So gonna eat first before I start. My mom meat. I guess so. It is cool though. Yep. So we have our vegetables ready. It's just broccoli, I guess. Gravy. And stuff like this. Yeah. Hello. So the program is just released, so I have a choice to start tomorrow or tonight. It's not tonight actually, it's midnight. So I could think that it's better to start now because it's just around the corner, right? The nationals, I mean. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's coffee. Just the way I like it. Alright. At this point, you should know what you should do when you got nothing. Or probably when you got no one. So the grind must start. So it doesn't say like someone has to know you are grinding. No, you grind by yourself. More like you don't ask for help and nobody knows that you're grinding. That's a grind that we need. See, it's good. Thank you. Supposed to start with squat first, but I'm gonna go with pause bench, one rep, one set for RPE 6. If I see that the 100 kg was my third set of warm-up set. So here at the first set, there's going to be, I guess, 120 first. 120 for two of squats. Then we're going 130, two reps. Yep, two reps only. Steady-ish. So, yeah. same weight with 5 reps, which is my max. After now to my second set, so now we're playing this. Thanks. So, and I might gonna say it's a pretty solid chest pump. Let's see. No, I'm skinny as well. Okay. So, which was my second accessory would be chest of butter, that we call. It's so literally cool. 72 kilograms on my first day of prep. Just that today I feel like crosshair. You know what I mean, right? Crosshair from Star Wars. Alright, I gotta be home, man.